Recently at a Club Cubase users group meeting in New York City, we had an interesting question where someone was having difficulty creating an audio CD from the Montage editor when the audio files overlapped. So let's show you how to accomplish this. First, let's add some audio files into our empty Montage edit screen by right-clicking. We'll choose to insert audio files, go to the browser, and we'll open up our file selector, and I'll choose 6 different audio files. We're going to have all the audio files line up onto the current selected track. Now, many people at this point, when creating a CD, may want to go to the CD tool window, and you can go to the CD wizard. You could access it from this icon or from the functions menu. And if we go to the CD wizard, we can have the CD markers automatically created at the clip boundaries. So we'll hit apply, and we could see our CD list laid out for us directly here, ready to be burned. Now, if we have audio files that we want to overlap, what we could do is just simply adjust these positions. Let's say it's for maybe a live recording, or it's a dance remix, or it's a classical piece where the different movements segue into each other. So we have our start and end markers, and then we go to do our conformity check, and we get this message, which is the number of CD track start markers does not match the number of CD track end markers, and you are unable to burn the CD at this point. Now the trick is you want to go to the CD wizard menu, and you see at the top, when we do the CD markers, we could check use the splice markers as well as create markers at the crossfade points. So now that I have those selected, we can now see our CD markers have been altered. And when we go to burn the audio CD, everything will be fine. So once again, if you need to have an audio CD that has overlapping tracks from the Montage window, go to the CD wizard and make sure that you use splice markers and keep pauses within tracks is selected, and create markers at cross fade points is also selected. And then you'll be all set to burn your CD. If you found this video helpful, please feel free to like the video and to subscribe to the channel.